So in the book, in the system, I will show you. This is your home tab. Are you able to see this, students? Okay. So in this home tab, we are having different options. Like first is paste, cut, copy, format document. All these things we are having in home tab. So if you want to just cut some data, you can use this cut key. Example, you have written here hello and you want to cut this, so you can just select and do the cut, and you can paste here doing the right click, or using control V key you can paste the cell in this location also. I have just cut it, and when I have clicked this, by doing the right click, I can paste my data in another cell also. Next is copy. Copy, what it will do? It will copy the content from here and paste. Now you will get here also and here, but if you are using cut command, then it will go deleted from the first location and paste at another one location. Next is format printer. Format printer is like if you have written something here and you will click on this, or you will just click on the format. So in same format you will get your text here only, like same language, same font, same color. So this is our format printer option. Next is for this one, you can change the font. Like right now it's Calibri, you can change according to your choice what kind of languages you are going to use for entering your data. So you can just click here and change everything, or you can do the Arial Black. See, this one is bold now if I have selected Arial. Don't worry students, I will send the recording part also for this Excel. Okay, so if someone is having voice or network issue, no need to worry, I will send the recording also. No need to see me, you can just concentrate on the screen only. Okay, so next is your size. You can change the size of your font, like 16, 18. So how much you will select, that will impact on your cell data only. Next, you can bold your font, italic and underline. All these options are here only. Next, this is for filling box. Like if you are selecting this one, this will fill your cell. Next is changing the font color. You can change the font color also. Okay, or you can just adjust this. Like this is the left alignment, this is a center alignment, and this is your justify alignment. So all these options are available in only and only home tab. Okay, next is insert tab. We can use features available this tab to add things such as tables, illustrations, charts, etc. into our worksheet. So this is our insert tab. If you want to insert anything like table, picture, clips, shapes, column, lines, so all these things you can insert using insert tab only. Okay, next is page layout tab. Under this tab we can find options such as themes to change the appearance of our worksheet, page setup to change how our worksheets look when printed on the paper. So page layout, this is the page layout. Like you can change the theme also. If I will change, so this will become like this, or this thing, all these things you can change. You can change the color portion also, you can change the fonts also. You can change the effects, like how you want to present your text on Excel, in which direction or margin of your page, orientation, size, print area, background. All these things you can done from the page layout. You can also paste your picture here using this thing, using background. You can choose any picture which is saved here and just put on your background of Microsoft Excel sheet. Himanshu, why are you laughing? Sit properly and switch on your camera so that I can see your faces. What are you doing? रिशव स्वरित अवनी चिराग दक्ष स्विच ऑन योर कैमरास अक्षत पार्थ शर्मा खुशी हनी निखिल नमिषा हरेंद्र सचिन गुर्जर प्रत्यक्ष तनिषा सुमित स्विच ऑन योर कैमरास ऋषभ अमनी आर यू स्लीपिंग व्हाई योर कैमरास आर ऑफ ऋषभ कीप योर कैमरास ऑन एंड हिमांशु व्हाई आर यू लाफिंग टू मच सिट प्रॉपरली Moving to the next step. Next is formula tab. This tab contains features that we can use to do calculation with the data in our worksheet. So this is your formula tab. I hope you all are able to see this. Right? So suppose if you are entering any data and you want to do the addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, all these things you can done from this formula tab only. Next is data tab. This tab contains features that enable us to work with the very large amount of data. So this is our data tab. Different options are available here, like from where you want to access your data or which kind of text you want to use. All these options are available under data tab. Next is review tab. This tab contains features that allow us to perform reviewing and editing of an existing worksheet. We can also add comments to certain cells if needed while we are reviewing sheets. Also, we can use the protect portion of this tab to protect our worksheet or workbook with a password. Means if you want to apply security on your sheet, you can do from the review tab only. So this is the option here. See, protect and share worksheet. Means if you are sharing your data with someone and you want to apply any password for security reasons, you can do the from review tab only. Next is view tab. This tab contains options that help us in reviewing our worksheets more easily. We can show or hide grid lines, headings, formula bar, zoom our worksheet in or out, etc. So from this view tab, you can zoom in, zoom out, मतलब आप अपने स्क्रीन को बड़ा छोटा कर सकते हो या फिर आपको किस टाइप का डिजाइन चाहिए, नॉर्मल चाहिए, पेज ब्रिक चाहिए, कस्टम चाहिए. सो ऑल दिस ऑप्शंस आर अवेलेबल इन व्यू टैब ओनली. नेक्स्ट इज हेल्प टैब. This tab can be used to get help on how to use Excel. In this chapter, we will learning about. So we have learned about Home tab, Page tab, Review tab, as well as how to work with worksheet using various options. All these things we have studied. Next is layout and appearance. We can change the layout and appearance of our Excel sheet. The option to do so are available under different tabs. So first is Home tab. So this is our Home tab. Using this option, when you will click here, you will see this kind of window. From here, you can change the language. What kind of font language you are going to use, or you can change the font type. It can be regular. Regular means seedha seedha aayega. Italic means kuch like this. Suppose I have written this data and I have select italic, then some tilde effect aa jayega usko. Next is bold. Bold means thoda bada sa hoke aayega. Bold italic bada aur thoda टेढ़ा सा होके आएगा स्लैंटिंग फॉर्म में. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज साइज. सो यू कैन चेंज द साइज ऑफ योर फॉन्ट ऑल्सो. इट कैन बी अप टू मैक्सिमम साइज अवेलेबल हेयर इज 72. नेक्स्ट इज अंडरलाइन. आपको अपने टेक्स्ट के नीचे से करना है या ऊपर से करना है या बीच से करना है. साथ साथ आप यहाँ पे प्रीव्यू भी दे सकते हैं. लाइक इफ आई हैव सिलेक्ट स्ट्राइक थ्रू, इट मीन्स आपके कंटेंट के बीच में से लाइन होते हुए जाएगी. ओके, सुमित कुमार बाय, नो नीड टू टेक क्लास. ड्यूरिंग क्लास यू आर सेइंग बाय टू मैम. नेक्स्ट इज सुपर स्क्रिप्ट एंड लास्ट इज सबस्क्रिप्ट. सो यू कैन ऑल्सो चेक द प्रीव्यू फ्रॉम हेयर. If you will change the color, you can see in the previews, it's getting changed. If you are changing the size, you can see here. All these things in preview only. Then click on OK. You are good to go. You are good to enter your data. Okay. So this is about Home tab, Layout and Appearance. So all these functions are available here like Clipboard. Ma'am, what is the page number? Page number is 19. Himanshu Yadav, what happened? Where are you going? Where are you going? Tell me. No issue. I have sent the pages in the group also. If you are not having group, you can open your WhatsApp pages. I have sent you the screenshot of books. Students are not having book, they can open the images from WhatsApp group only. Okay? Page number is 19. So next is Clipboard. This group contains frequently used commands like cut, copy, paste and format printer. Clipboard options allow us to collect text and graphic items and paste them. Okay, next is font. We use this option to change the font style and font style. I have shown you this option right now. Like we can change from this option. This is your font option. You can change the language, you can change the font, you can change the style, all these things you can done from font tab only. Next is alignment. This is your alignment tab. Alignment means aapko apne text ko cell mein kahan rakhna hai, kahan align karna hai. You can align in right, you can align in left, or you can align in center also. Next is number. So this is your number tab. From here, you can change the format. Like if you are going to find a percentage or currency, or where you want to align, where you want to set, what kind of font you require, and if you want to put border on your Excel sheet, or if you want to fill your sheet like something color with some color also, you can do all these things. Okay, like I have chosen the green color, so this color is got filled with green only. So all these things you can do from here only. Next is style. This is your style tab. In this style, you have different options like conditional formatting, format as table, cell style. So all these options are available in cell. Next is add. This group has following option: insert, delete and format. So whenever you will click here, you can see there are three options available in cells only. First is, now are you able to see? This is cell option, and options are here like insert, delete or format.
I can't see your screen.
But I am able to see. Switch on your cameras. Bhavyansh, are you able to see the screen? Avni? Who is this? Now is it visible? Is it visible, Pihu? Still no. Chirag? Now tell me, is it visible or not? It is visible now. I can see the preview. Avni, please confirm. Okay, Daksh. Now moving to the cell option. In cell option, we are having three options for insertion, deletion, and for format. And last is your editing. In editing, you have auto sum, means if you want to add, then there is a provision of adding like this. Okay, so if you will move your cursor, it will show you an example. Like if you are having four data, like 3, 6, 5, 5, and you will select and press this auto sum, you will get the addition of all the number. Next is fill. So if you want to fill your data like this, you have to choose this, or you can clear your cell. You can sort also. Sort means आपको ascending, descending, बढ़ते क्रम में करना है, घटते क्रम में करना है. All these things you can do from editing option only. So today we have done the practical and see all the things available on page number 18, 19 and half page about 20. So do practice at home. I will send you a recorded video for all these things also. Okay? If someone is having network issue or my voice is not clear, or if they are not able to see the screen, so all these things they can learn from that video recording also. Okay, students? So now you can do one thing. You can just open your books, and someone is not having book, they can just read from the images, send it in the group and let me know if you are having any doubts. Okay? Okay, Khushi. So start practicing and take care. Bye bye.